Pavan, Michael Clarke, and Australia's players have visited a plaque mounted at the SCG in memory to the late Philip Hughes ahead of an emotional return to the ground where their teammate was fatally struck. A bronze plaque was being mounted on the member's stand at the SCG commemorating Hughes, who was killed after being hit on the head